Okay, so this is Brianna's last visit to Giant Steps before she's also in kindergarten. She'll be back here, but first time she leaves in the morning for regular kindergarten. And they're having a special picnic for everyone. And it's inside because state police helicopters circling outside because there was some sort of a robbery and there's a couple suspects on the run, so they want to keep kids inside. So here we are. Hi Maya, what you got there? Yummy sandwich?
And Deb, these are all sunflower butter.
Yes.
Have they told us for the kindergarten yet? They didn't mention anything. She had name tags, yeah. She brought it home. Brianna, what'd you do with your name tag from home? You do? Okay, where is the name tag with the bus on it though? Where? Because I can go get it and bring it to you. Where is it?
Car, maybe?
Remember we took it off before your bath? Okay, it's got a yarn on it and a little school bus. It's not too big.
Well, you know what? They gave her a sticker. We're going to go with the sticker.
Yeah.
We're going with Plan B. That's going to work.
Well, I mean, I when we get home, I could bring it by her to school. Send it to you. They only always leave the office open. The office will be open.